Welcome one and all. Welcome one and all to the very nice Christmas. It is I, Caesar Flickerman, and I have been elected host of this year's Christmas special since Wonk Dap is busy doing things. He's at like some sort of creepy facility or something. Anywho. So as you see, I'd like to show you some things so we can go on. So we have here Hogwarts. See, they're all like decked out for Christmas, like the Christmas tree. It was set up as a nice little friendly scene. I'm like doing gifts and stuff, but it evolved into what you look at now. So, without further ado, I shall now commence the very nice Christmas special.
Very nice Christmas special. Very nice Christmas special. It's a very nice Christmas. Very nice. It's a very nice Christmas special. It is the very nice Christmas special. Very nice Christmas special.
Hi kids, it's me, Barry Knight, and Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
That's right. Welcome to the Barry Knight's Christmas special. We did a very nice Christmas special a year ago, and we all said Merry Christmas now. Not in this one.
No.
Yeah.
That's too long, too hard, too much time.
Yeah. Who's hosting the very nice Christmas special this year?
I believe, I don't know, Barney Northrop's gonna do it. He said he'd tell us later, but.
Barney?
Yes.
Who is hosting this special?
Why, Caesar Flickerman, of course.
What? Caesar Flickerman, you moron!
Why did you do that? He murders us last time. He murdered us last time.
He killed us all. Why didn't you get us some nice, kindly human character like David Tennant?
Because he was not available. Only Caesar was.
What was Tennant doing?
I don't know. I think he was, like, busy. Gotta go. Sorry. I've got a meeting.
Hey, guys.
Oh, no. What do you want, baby Kermit?
Well, what do you think I want? It's Christmas! Last year, I wanted the Chartertron, but I'm over Chartertrons. I got one last year, I was like, this is a Chartertron, this is lame. Anywho, I want one of those talking bear dolls. A talking bear doll that goes, and we can talk in our own special language.
What?
That is not what a bear sounds like.
And you know?
So, Kermit, can I riddle you something?
Yeah.
Why do you go from wanting rip-off Transformers to rip-off Care Bears?
I don't know, because they're cool. Because I can tell it secrets, and it can tell me secrets back, and only I can understand. See for yourself in this conveniently played commercial.
When you don't have much to do, and you need someone to talk to.
Hi, A.G.
A.G. Bear, you're talking to your friend.
There's only one cuddly bear who's always there to listen to you. And then talk back in bear talk.
Good night, A.G.
A.G. Bear, you're talking to your friend.
And now there's Grandpa and Grandma, the talking bears you'll love to hug. Part of the A.G. Bear family from Exelon.
See how cool the A.G. bears are?
No, not really, honestly.
I want Grandpa Bear. I want Grandma Bear. I want all the A.G. bears. We can tell each other secrets and no one else can understand. See?
That is really weird. Those noises. What the actual flop are those noises? It's like a distorted mess, Barry. Is that what bears actually sound like? No, that is not what a bear sounds like.
I don't care. I must have it. And I must have it. I must go bring others to my cause.
Alright. How about we see what other people are up to, Barry?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Hello kids, it's me, Bruce the Shark, and it's my turn to have a segment in the Christmas special.
So, let's see here, let's listen to some nice music.
This music is quaint, boring, meaningless. This music is nothing but an illusion to the ears. It just makes me mad. It makes me want to eat.
Speaking of eating, I've got my another Christmas present for myself I wrapped. Well, how about we come check it out? Let's do that. Come on.
Right. Here it is. Had to put it in the refrigerator this year because it was shaking around and going crazy. A little bit. God, I had to calm my pedal down like a... Hey, you in there? You in there?
Alright, let's go.
Nothing warms my heart more than getting Christmas gifts for myself.
What do you think it is, kids?
A sled?
No.
Mittens? I don't have arms for that. A train? What would I do with a train? You silly children. A bike? I don't have legs. Alright, let's just see what it is.
Oh, it's so cold. Please.
As you can see, I've already taken a few bites out of this one.
Are you Bruce the Shark? I'm so that you would eat me. Oh no, I know what you're gonna do to me.
What am I gonna do to you, little sunshine? What the heck? I'm not gonna hurt you.
No, I'm not. I'm not gonna eat you.
What are you gonna do to me?
Devour you.
Let's get this over with.
Hello, children! It is I, Martha the Cow! You may remember me from last year. Well, I'm still at it. I'm still trying to sell my book. It's One Winter's Night, and no one has really bought it yet. I'm a little mad. I got a few copies sold, but like only one. And that really made me mad. Was my advertisement not good enough? But I thought that was my sales partner. He's
yes,
the one who sells them.
I'm very disappointed in our profits. I may have to cut this book.
What?
There's warehouses full of these things. We may as well just burn them for kindling.
Well, did anyone read
burn
my
them
book?
For warm.
Did anyone read it?
Hello! One, Bruce.
Bruce the shark?
I read your book, Martha.
You must have been the sole person who bought it.
I did.
Well, did you like it?
Hey, Barry.
What?
Simba here. I have peer pressured, I have rallied him to my side. He too wants an AG bear, right? That's why, Barry.
Do you really want an AG bear,
yes,
Simba?
I really want an AG bear.
No, Simba, do you really want one?
No, I don't. But Baby Gerbert says if I don't want one, then he'll slug me. So,
what?
You see?
That's not cool. What type of Christmas bear do you have?
I have one where I must have it. I really, 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 really want that toy. Dee, you are really passionate about your toy, aren't you? Yes, and if you don't want it too, I'll beat the crap out of you.
Okay.
You know what? You know what? I must have the AG Bear doll. I must have it. I must have it, you must get it, you must go and get it for me. If you want me to be happy, then you'll show me you adore me. No rest another second till it's ending in before me. If you want to do your best, I would suggest you go and bring me back that bear.
Thought you really like Chartachons. What is with this sudden change?
No. Chartachons ain't worked out no more. I have lots of Chartachons, but I don't want them anymore. They're lame. I want more AG bears. What about you, Simba?
Yeah.
You really?
No, but I kind of have to.
You know, I don't like these Chartachons anymore. I don't want them anymore. They are just useless. I don't like these. I don't want these. I don't need these any longer.
My temper, these Chartachons isn't getting any stronger.
You say you can't have what I want. You never mean a wronger.
When I speak to his man, there will be pain. And then you go and bring me what I want.
Kermit.
Conversation is over.
How about we see what some other people are up to for a little while, and we'll come back.
Hello, kids. We have a special message to deliver you for Christmas.
And that is correct. Hey, children, do you like to kill people as much as we do? Well, if you do, that is a very good thing.
So, during this special time of year, with Christmas and the pandemic, all you need to go up to do is go up to somebody and breathe on them. Then you will most likely kill them.
This is especially effective on the young, weak, already sick and elderly. We highly encourage that you partake in this festive time of year season greeting at once.
So, Merry Christmas, and make sure you murder plenty of people.
I'm Dollar Supreme, and I support this message.
And now, a song. I thought you'd all enjoy it. It's by me. I hope you enjoy it.
Children screaming, snow is always watching, escorts calling, like funeral bells presently donging, we eventually called up. When it seems that all our hope has died away, we find it all again on Reaping Day. Believe in what the caller is saying, hear our anthem that is playing. There is no reason to wait. While you die, we celebrate. Believe in all the things the capital allows you, and give your children all so they can die. You have nothing to lose. Wake up, no time to snooze. The train moves quickly to the capital through snow so thickly. The Hunger Games, it claims all, but instead brings me fame. Children leaving their parents quietly grieving, trusting no one. For them, the games are just no fun. When it seems that all your tributes have died away, don't worry, more will be found on Reaping Day. Hear the laughter and the screaming, hear the crying and the pleading. There is no reason to wait. While you die, we celebrate. Always believe in all the things the capital allows you, and your children are gone, but there's no time to cry. There's plenty of work that needs to be done. You suffer just like everyone, if you only just believe. And maybe one day you will receive something besides a reason to grieve. Maybe one day we can all achieve a time where we just believe, just believe.
Alright, are we all ready to start our game of... Uno?
To be specific, Harry Potter Uno, Tenet, you uncultured swine.
I guess I'll go first then. What is that? Is that a red haggard?
It's a red haggard, number 9!
I put down a red. Your turn, Kanon.
Here, let me help you, Kanon. I'll hook the cards out in front of you.
There's so many to choose from. All these lovely snakes.
But it needs to be 7. And it needs to be Dumbledore. It doesn't actually have to be Dumbledore. It needs to be red. 7, red, 7, red, 7. Red. Oh, dear.
Let's
draw!
Oh. Here you go, Kanon. Not another Neville. Oh, dear. Your turn, King Pig.
Ah, excellent.
What? Who's that?
Your turn, Mr. Porg.
Ooh! A red McGonagall!
Yes, yes, yes.
Ah, huh? Oh, hi, Caesar. What are you doing here?
Hello, everybody. I see we're doing a game of Harry Potter Uno, aren't we?
Harry Potter Uno is a very fun game. However, of course, I'm rather losing. I wonder what King Pig's cards are.
I'll never tell you. Never.
Can't hit his fork. Let me see.
No.
It's like
no, no, you can't see my...
Oops.
What the...
All he's got all the snakes! What the heck?
He's so embarrassed that you literally just fall.
I don't know you well, he's a very interesting character.
Alright, King Pig, what do you have?
Nothing?
He has all the universes! Oh, of course!
How could you, King Pig? How could you?
Quarrel's like the best Harry Potter character ever.
A holding monster. All right, can I?
Oh no! I swear. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. He too is a very interesting character.
What do you have, Tenet?
Oh no.
Fine. I'll just admit it. I had all the Dumbledores. I just couldn't help myself. He's just such a mind-twisting character.
But if we're doing the big reveal game, I guess...
You've got the McGonagalls! Where did they come from? How could you?
What the London is wrong with you? Why are you holding all the McGonagalls?
I'm scared now.
You monster!
Wow. Oh gosh.
What the flap! Voldemort! I'm out of here!
Hey,
Daddy, your peer pressure!
My spleen.
What's wrong? Simba. Kermit, are you okay?
Oh, Simba beat me up. And I don't know why either.
About time somebody did that.
I think it's because I was mean to him. Was I ever mean to him?
Baby Kermit, you are mean to everyone.
You were pretty pressureful to him about the bear. You know that toy you really want for Christmas?
Yeah.
It's not nice to pre-pressure people. That's not the Christmas spirit.
Well, neither is attacking people brutally. Well, Barry Kermit, Christmas isn't about getting toys and
no.
Bears and beating people up.
It's people. Not?
No.
But what is it about?
Family and friends and such. The act of getting something from a store and giving it to someone is a way of giving. It's a way of giving Christmas cheer.
It is not just Christmas tree.
Kermit, do you actually give anyone presents for Christmas, or do you only get?
I only get. My mom and dad and all my aunts and uncles and like my cousins all give me like 10 gifts. And there's like, I have 40 family members. Each one gives me 10 gifts, 40 times 10. That's pretty good. Oh, and if they give me anything below $5, I scream at them.
Get out of our face.
Please, dude, Kermit, please.
Ah, Merry Christmas to you too.
Well, I guess this is kind of where the special ends.
Well, I think we can see Caesar one last time.
Yeah, yeah. Caesar, why don't we, see us off, shall we?
Yeah. Another Christmas special comes and goes. Oh, I had a good time this year. Very big, it didn't make me too mad. I didn't have to murder it like in the 3 a.m. video. Which, by the way, if you haven't seen that yet, I suggest you watch. It's a pity. This year was such an interesting year. But life would go on as it does, of course. I will still exist, you will still exist. There'll be another Christmas. Oh, it's such a pity. I remember last year The Rise of Skywalker came out around this time of year, and that movie made me want to vomit. But now we have The Mandalorian with that shit show. Oh, I just can't stand that show. Everyone says it's so good. All of the big popular Star Wars YouTube channels love it. And I don't understand why. It's just bad, mediocre. Like, there's nothing good about it. Oh, well. Disney's Disney. All they care about is money. That's the problem with big companies. They only care about money these days. Moons and East. Everywhere you look, the sky is clear and sunny. Good weather's best when you're in the mood to make a ton of money. Oh, but they say money doesn't matter if you love your work. Ha! I say that Bali is a penniless job. Oh, this is sad. She's gone! That's usually where she sits. That's where she was in the last Christmas special. Look, Creepio. Do you know where Peaches is?
She's busy right now.
Oh.
She's off.
Doing what?
Spies. Okay. Now put me down. Oh.
Well, everybody, thanks for watching. I really do.
If you subscribe to us, which I highly suggest you do, we will subscribe back to you, but you have to comment in the comment section saying that you subscribe, or we will not subscribe back because YouTube doesn't tell us who subscribed to us anymore. We're just like a subscriber. Only sometimes will they actually say who subscribed. Notifications. But aside from that, I wish everybody a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
Some figure pudding. Oh, bring us some figure pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding and bring it out here. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it.